Stewart's. Oh, it's laggy as fuck.
Yeah, get used to that. This game is lag center. No! Oh. Whew. That's close. Par. Got a par? No, no!
Oh, fuck!
Guys, Aiden's yet to leave the starting area.
Hey, don't judge me.
You know, man.
He wants to make sure that everybody can see his fantastic
entrance. Ooh, yeet!
Straight into the ocean.
That was so beautiful.
So, where... Oh, it was this issue right here.
Yeah.
I thought it was a little longer than this.
I know, same. That's why I've yeeted myself. Too vigorous.
It was not.
Oh, yeet! Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Oh, what the...
Oh my fucking god!
I'd like to alert you to put your left, like, last shot power on.
Oh my fucking
god! Just to be able to see what power you use.
I'm tired.
No, what's up?
You guys have made it to the deep.
Oh, you got
Aiden got really... Oh, he's almost like dead. Well, Emma's falling down the
This is my ninth stroke. Fucking kill myself. Oh my god!
Unlimited.
Oh,
that's close. Wow.
Fuck.
I feel sorry.
Damn it, Thomas.
Look, I made an attempt. That went worse. God damn it.
Oh, not yet.
She's
got
dude back now.
Son of a... Oh, thanks.
Ah!
Oh,
double bogey! Back at the start.
Oh, Aiden,
Don't overdo it. Did you? Oh my god. You guys. How?
Aiden, where the fuck are you going?
Oh.
Thanks, Phil. I hadn't stopped moving yet, so you just reset me to next to the hole.
Brilliant. You guys. So good at this game.
Jesus Christ.
M you.
Really? That's too much.
I'm sorry, my dude. No. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Phil's right. I'm going to wait for Phil to go.
Philip, fuck you!
Really? Is that? That's too much? God's sake. I feel like this game has more power.
Oh, yes.
Nuked!
Jump to victory!
Hey!
So proud.
Come on, Rob, you can do it.
Oh!
Very nice.
That went actually okay, somehow. Oh,
Aiden!
Aiden! Oh, such a prank!
Oh my god.
Aiden, just get in the goddamn hole.
That's what I was telling him last night.
Hey, you do it again.
You know, it's like, do it again, Rob has to get back over here.
Yeah, exactly. You know there are unlimited strokes, this could go on all day. Please don't make him go back again. Rob, don't go
exactly
all the way, go halfway.
Thing.
Rob, do you realise that there are two holes as well? You don't even have to aim for the one next to me.
Yeah, the other one's probably a better option. All things considered.
Took a while,
but totally wanted it.
Hey, Phil. Phil.
Jump to victory is a verifiable strategy. Aiden, you probably deserve that, to be honest.
I did do that from almost the full map away, Tom, if fair.
Yeah, I know.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, too much bouncing.
Oh, there we go, that's better. Nailed it. I got
Tom, four. Would you be a deer?
No.
I'll just wait.
I don't know how I could bounce you out of that particularly anyway. Like,
Rob will, because, I mean, he's Rob.
Billy, look at you go. Woo, hello. Oh, the nice shot.
Hey, Rob, would you
bounce?
Phil, Phil, knock me out. We're both going.
He tried.
So close.
That I applaud him.
You messed that up. Yeah.
I would have cried. Don't want to shoot out the cannon when you hit it in.
You want to
wait for the cannon to close.
Yeah, you want to shoot it into the cannon and then sort of wait for it to close behind you so that it sort of shoots.
Oh.
That's really hard to do. I'm impressed, to be honest. Stop bouncing.
Distinctly scary. What's down there, Tom?
Not a lot.
Okay.
Phil.
Dang it, boy.
Are you buzzing? Is that water? I don't understand.
It is, but it's water you can swim in. Fuck me! Politeness, you kink! First try.
It was the same power I did on the last fucking shot.
Oh god.
How is Phil doing better than me? Because I suck.
Oh my gosh.
So now you're answering your own questions.
Shut up.
Fair, everybody's doing better than Rob, so.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh my god. Which?
Yes, Phil.
Oh, Aiden's moved it.
Oh, beautiful, so beautiful.
Here we see the majestic flying Aiden as he saw something.
That was great.
Aiden, you cunt!
The question is, which hole do we want?
The middle one, obviously.
I feel like it's a red herring.
I'm human. Fucking Newman, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit.
No.
There are tentacles.
No.
Same? Question mark?
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Yeet! Oh!
This next map is coming.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Have you tried not doing what you're doing?
No. I'm gonna actually kill
you. Go over to the right
hand side.
Sorry, the left and fire to
the right. No! Not
that far.
Sorry!
Given I haven't been able to zoom or change my camera.
Hey!
A giant turtle!
Yeah. I'm still not losing, Rob, so fuck you.
Well, you need to basically just... why am I here?
Hey, Tom.
I'm in the worst possible, thanks. Yeah, mongoloid.
That wasn't me! That was the tentacle! Yeah, you just got whipped!
Wait, what? Where the fuck
are you? I find that suspiciously hard to believe.
How did you get up?
I didn't move, if it's any consolation.
Yeah, well, I think you've won, if it's any consolation.
Fuck. I don't think I have. I find these sort of things so difficult.
Yeah.
Rob, this is just depressing to watch, mate.
Yeah. Okay. That's so sad.
You know,
you're not getting it onto the fucking pad.
You know, at the end of the exam, when you know all the smart kids have been done for like half an hour, all the stupid kids have finished all the questions they know. It's just the two disabled kids, you know, still writing.
You're gonna get a fucking punch when I see you later.
But Phil, I gave you a sombrero.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you should have done. It's the trade's gone through now.
Fucking hell.
Good job, Rob. In fairness, you should just be able to ramp it from there straight in. Because clearly the angle was giving you a problem. See? Oh, I believed in you and everything.
No, you didn't.
So, Tom, is it infinite shots and infinite time?
Yeah.
Cool. Yes, Phil.
I figure, because most young players on the floor, that you can't really learn it if you just time out halfway through half the time. Like, at least if you do it, you'll at least get an idea of what works on all the holes, so it makes it more fun next time.
You want to move a little... Yeah, there you go. Now you just want to go a little forward and right. Yeah?
Hope you don't get tentacle whacked like I did.
Crime. Too much power, Rob. Too much power.
Yeah. This is the hardest thing I've ever done.
Phil, once we finish this, and I've backed out the game to change my
yes, finally.
I believe I've got a Christmas hat and a Halloween trail, so I'm hoping it will look, whenever I hit my ball, like a penguin shitting eyeballs.
What the fuck? No, I'm not being... No, Tom, no. I didn't sign up for this
Tom.
Shit.
Well,
it's too late
proud.
Now. It's random each, so we'll all be something different.
Tom, next time I see you, I'm going to hug you and slap you.
On the arse.
I can live with that, yeah.
What the fuck, bruh? Oh, look at
I love the penguin. Penguin's so cute.
Oh, fuck, I'm a cone.
Hey, what? Oh...
No,
the physics is wrong.
No, okay.
Did anybody just see that shot?
Yes.
I got it from.
Fuck's sake, that was grim. I got 7 on that. Look. Fuck you, Tom. Fuck you. Honestly. Oh shit, I'm a starfish.
No.
Hello,
fellow star.
How am I moving?
Fucking hell, bogey here.
Oh, that was so close. This has so far gone really well for me, bogey.
How is Rob going at the top?
What am I? I'm a bauble.
Same, so am I.
That was not the power to
Duke.
Look at this consistency.
What even are you?
He's a cone.
Oh yeah, I fucking hate the cone, it's grim. It's so grim.
Sombrero.
Surely it should be on the spike.
It is when it first stands up, but as soon as the balls fall over, it changes.
Yeah! It's a good hat trick you got there.
Last.
a handicap, he suddenly is better than all of us? I'm confused.
Got the golf works in mysterious
ways. Hole in one!
Oh, very nice.
Oh,
I'm a cone. I might as well fucking kill myself.
Give up now, yeah?
It's just that I was like being left behind.
Oh fuck!
How did you manage to do?
Fuck you, Rob. I hate you so much.
I said this cone physics can suck my dick. What the fuck? I'm a fucking acorn. What the fuck? Hey! Oh, the stars are actually out.
Yeah, as soon as you get them on the side, it's just like the hockey pucks.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention, their random sizes are on as well, so sometimes you'll be smaller, sometimes you'll be big. Lovely. If you hadn't already noticed.
Like, look at that tiny cube.
Oh, badass. What the fuck? I'm an egg!
I don't understand.
What? Okay. What am I?
Oh, shit! My egg would have cracked by now.
I know that now, Phil.
Oh my god!
We keep trying to.
There we go. Thanks, Tom. You're loving me.
I'm actually gonna kill myself.
He just saw a new dude in the object. Look at that butterfly flying backwards. Close, but no biscuit.
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know, I
went from a nice consistent twos to this shit.
Oh fuck. What the fuck, bro?
Failure is Melinda.
Who did this?
You sure?
So? Either you or I is a cylinder.
One of you is a very big cylinder, the other one's
a baby egg.
Whatever you are, I was using
Rero.
Yeah, well, fuck you.
Oh, my ball.
You still fucked me up, though, didn't you?
Buddy. Splat bop, buddy, you know?
Why the door?
I believe in you.
Yourself.
Okay, just go slow, nice and easy. Just tap it in.
Just the tip first.
No. Aiden!
Yeah. What?
You're arousing Philip, stop.
Oh god, egg, why? No.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm an egg as well. Shut up. Oh, for fuck's sake! Why? You know?
How did you just go ultrasonic?
Dude, oh, for fuck. Get in the fucking hole. Okay, there we go.
You could have heard her when we first saw the chicks the other day.
Oh. They're very cute. Wait, were you talking about the sound that I made? What sound did I make?
The high pitch squeak. You just did.
Oh no, not this one.
Okay, do that again for you.
I'm a star.
Oh no!
I am
I got a fucking hole in one!
Buggy.
I got a hole in one! Guys!
No, it's your list, your
guys! What? Guys! Three. Guys! Guys!
Yeah, well done. Congrats on that, Phil.
Oh my god, I'm a genius. Did you hear that, Mom? I'm a genius.
Genius.
I'm joking, my parents aren't even here because they don't
like me. I got one too, if anyone cares.
No, fuck you.
I mean, well done.
I'm proud of you, but you're beating us, so fuck you. I'm an egg.
Your move.
Oh, fucking nailed it.
Oh, you boy. No. Bye.
I think it goes cone, cube, and then.
I don't know, isosphere's up there somewhere, but it's, the egg's pretty bad.
The egg comes
as Phil will now demonstrate.
Oh, Agent's an acorn.
Oh, the acorn. Oh, acorn's the worst. I remember the acorn now. God, above.
It's actually the worst parts of the cube, the isosphere and the egg combined.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just gonna yeet myself. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Well, have fun. I'm a ball boy. No, why? No!
Next
time it's I'm just gonna sit here in case someone knocks me in.
Waiting for Agent! That was spot on! Holy shit!
I think the angle I was at didn't help, to be honest. Oh.
You've got to get the angle right, you know? Otherwise, it's not enjoyable for anyone. Yeah, you know. I'm a fucking boo boo and I want to kill myself.
I'm an isosphere and it sucks.
Star.
Just rolled Oh, hell yeah. I got
God
you.
Damn it. Damn it. Not even helpful, it's letting me down.
Oh my god.
I swear to god, this cube is the worst. It just bounces over the hole every time.
Oh, go on, Aiden. I believe in you. Oh, you fucked it. You fucked it.
Get the fuck out of there.
No, it's alright. There we go.
I swear to god, I hate the cube so much. I had it like five times.
No, this is the one that I hate. I fucking hate this one, like, with a passion.
It's so easy. Jump on.
Jump helps.
Oh, fuck. What even am I? Is this a normal cone?
No, oh god, I'm a light cone.
Bye, Phil. I'd just go round that if I were you, because not that far. Oh, okay.
With the hockey pokes, it's like you're honestly on ice. You just slide.
Yeah. They're really slow. That was a spicy move you got there, Phil. Oh, nice. Okay, you can get this in one. I believe in you. Just don't go too hard.
I don't.
Aiden, can you not whisper? We've discussed this.
No! It's just creepy when you do it.
Really? Is it creepy?
Really?
Ooh, yeeted myself.
Why
does
it
drop?
Yesterday.
Also, hi, I'm M.
Well, it's not good enough, is it?
We have not been formally introduced.
Do you think someone should do a bunch of no confidence?
But I don't think he cares.
Yes, I do.
It's only like a page.
He's our lord and saviour.
I mean, that's
more accurate. I don't think he actually said me hello. Did you even hear me say hello? I don't know. He just didn't care enough to reply.
Well, I was probably actually doing it right.
Yeah, he was berating me.
Hi, Josh.
Hey.
I'm M.
Fuck's sake, Tom.
You waited.
If I'd got it in that
earlier in the day.
I love you, hi.
Love you too. Good morning, everyone.
It's not even the morning.
Good morning. I know. It's the morning as far as I'm concerned.
We're playing the most trashy game of Golf with Friends that I've ever seen, ever.
I'm proud of you.
Phil.
The fucking
that won't work. The low gravity will always kill you.
I'm really proud of you, Phil, and that was a beautiful shot.
Is that the thing? Normally, did you change the gravity, Tom?
Yes, I halved it. I thought this would have been obvious from the pointing we've been doing.
Phil, what you want to do, you've got to try hit the saw blade. If you hit the saw blade, the logs will then sweep you down.
Probably. It's an option.
I believe in you, Phil. I really do.
Or you can
just go
over it? Yeah. Basically, you can launch yourself all the way to the sort of down bit.
I didn't even touch it.
I know you didn't.
So you basically just go back a bit and then like yeet yourself all the way across to where the hole
just
is.
Just don't yeet, just doot. Don't yeet, just doot. Okay, yeet
you
yourself.
You have the job though.
Fuck it, yeet yourself. Don't listen to my advice.
Sure.
Yeet yourself.
And then doot quickly. go! Philip, you fuck nugget! You could have gone!
I couldn't!
No, go!
Yes!
I believe in you, baby. You got this. Oh. Wait, Aiden, why are you still chilling?
What do you mean, why am I still chilling?
You're not in the hall.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
Oh, he's not on my screen.
I've had that like half the hall.
Victory is mine.
Yeah, fuck you.